Tonight over a fundraiser for a Chicago police officer who shot and killed two people.
Organizers are selling raffle tickets, and some of the top prizes are guns. WGN's Gaynor Hall went to the event in the West Loop and has our report.
The fundraiser has outraged some community leaders who call it disrespectful and insensitive.
These type of events divide the community.
Outside FOP headquarters tonight, community activists speaking out against the fundraiser for Chicago police officer Robert Realmo.
That's insensitive to me. And that's what we stand on, that's where I stand. And I think just that just further fracture what we're trying to do when we're talking about decreasing violence in Chicago.
Alderman Nicholas Pizzotto was among those heading inside to show support.
There's a brotherhood with the police department and a brotherhood with the fire department. And when our people are down and out, we help them.
The event featured raffle prizes, including gift certificates for guns.
It's something they use in the job, so it's not something, an intentional bad act.
In December 2015, responding to a domestic disturbance, Realmo opened fire, killing Quintonio LeGrier, who had a baseball bat, and his neighbor, Betty Jones. While the case played out in civil court, Realmo has also grabbed headlines for his involvement in bar fights. The Chicago Police Board will decide if Realmo should be fired. He is not being paid.
They could say whatever they want. I mean, he wasn't found guilty of anything. The superintendent said it was a justified shooting. He was there defending himself.
This is an officer who's had a lot of challenges. And the bottom line is, I mean, to support that sends a message, and it's outside of the public interest.
Reached earlier by phone, FOP President Kevin Graham had no comment on the fundraiser, saying it was not organized by the police union. Cameras were not allowed inside. Reporting tonight from the Near West Side, Gaynor Hall, WGN News.